Hi, I'm Aarti from Indore. We have an indoor kids play area here by the name of Matar Gashti, where we believe in, learning with play. I have always been interested in storytelling and have been mesmerized by the world of stories since my childhood. And in Matar Gashti, I wanted to create a similar space for the kids. That's when I heard one of the programs, the Mann Ki Baat programs that our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi hosts, in which he mentioned Mrs. Geeta Ramanujan's name. That's when I started finding about her, reading about her, reading a lot about Kathalaya as well. And I realized that she has in fact pioneered the art of storytelling in India, and how she imparts this art to her students. Kathalaya is one of the only institutes in India that offers courses for storytelling, and it's recognized across the globe. So I wanted to go and meet her personally and take up this course. However, in the current pandemic situation, that was impossible. And I'm so very glad that she shifted online, because that's when I enrolled. However, I was skeptical how it will turn out. Personally, going and doing a course and doing it online, sitting in front of the computer for 5 hours, is different altogether. I didn't know how interactive it would be, but all my apprehensions and doubts were put on rest on the very first day itself. Geeta ma'am is a master crafter. She's a master storyteller. She takes you through this mesmerizing world of stories and you just glow with the flow. She holds your attention till the very last. I can't forget the Golden Crane story ever. She taught us the basics of storytelling, but she also taught us some important lessons in life. Statements like respond and don't react will stay with me for a long, long time to come. I wish Kathalaya all the very best. Recommend it to anyone who's wanting get into storytelling. Thanks a lot, Geeta ma'am. I hope I can come down someday and meet you, and we can work together in the near future as well. Most importantly, thank you for amazing 3 days. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.